Happy Wednesday, everybody. I got a haircut, sort of, like just a trim on the sides. A little bit shorter. Helps keep me cool in the summertime. I'm wearing a nice shirt because we're going out to dinner with my parents tonight. And let's do it. Let's go.
I like party time. Glasses on inside.
Yeah, because I can see.
What?
Right? I wear my sunglasses at night so I can. Oh, I guess he doesn't say.
What does he say?
Watch you so as I something. Look at how pretty Jen looks.
No, don't look at me. Look at Tim.
Don't look at me.
Oh no, is my hair crazy?
It's not crazy. It's just sticking out just a little tiny bit.
It's because my bangs are like... I'm trying to grow my bangs out. I wanted to have bangs, but then it got really hot. And so when you have bangs on your forehead and it's 100 degrees, your bangs are like wet looking all the time. They look like crunchy almost, if that makes sense. Because they're wet with sweat and then they dry. And I am not a fan of that look on me. So I've been trying to grow them out. And so one side is like fluffy and one side is like meh. And I don't know how to fix it.
No. So season's 52. So this is what my dad has. This is his blind cane. And we were talking about putting a selfie attachment on the end of it and trying to get it into Disney. I thought, do you think they'll let me in? I don't know why there's a fancy fire here, because we're in Florida. It's like 1,000 degrees outside. Maybe it's just ambiance. I want this table. It's a very private. Can't see her, but there's a lady at the bar like singing Taylor Swift on the piano right now. I was supposed to show you guys these appetizers. We got Chipotle chicken skewers, which there were three of them, and I ate one over here, Dad ate one. And then Jen got some stuffed mushrooms that were stuffed with crab.
And shrimp.
Shrimp.
Yum.
We just got like a Greek salad between us, but my mom got like this soup that has like a ton of bacon.
Look at that bacon.
I got the pork tenderloin. Look at that. It is beautiful. And Jen got the sea scallop.
Yum.
Look at that. This is like a, that was a movie shot right there. Panning over it. What was this fish called again? It was called
Branzino.
I didn't know it had to be taken apart. By doctors.
Broccolini or whatever. You got, what is this? Like lobster?
It's lobster pappardelle.
It's pretty fancy.
Pappardelle. Take whatever you like right off the tray.
We got peanut butter, chocolate, and coffee. This is like pecan pie and carrot cake.
Creme brulee.
I got key lime pie.
Key lime pie.
S'mores.
So season's 52, I would highly suggest you guys give it a try if you haven't already. Like, I know that it's a chain and I think there's some around different areas, but it's good. It's kind of like healthy food where they try to keep everything under a certain amount of calories. If not, they like tell you what the calories are that you're eating for each little meal that they have there. Although we kind of went a little bit crazy and we got appetizer, salad, and entree, and dessert. So I think we went over our calorie count on this one.
Okay, I know this is like a little bit off topic and kind of random, but somebody had asked me like how often I wash my hair and like the fading process of my hair. So I just wanted to show you. I wash my hair once a week, but I shower like every day. I just don't wash my hair every day. The stuff that I use is called Living Proof, and it really keeps your style. Like, it's supposed to repel dirt and oils, so your hair isn't like dirty as it seems like it should be, I guess. But so here's the fading that's happening. Just so you guys can kind of see, the only thing I did to my hair is I blow dried it. But you can see that it's darker at the actual root still, and then lighter at the bottom.
Yeah.
And it's pretty light at the bottom, actually. So there you go. Some of you guys were saying that you wish that I was still blonde. This is going to go back to blonde like in 2 weeks, so don't worry.
Side note, a lot of people were asking me on yesterday's video or the day before when we were at Animal Kingdom. They're like, did you get a new camera? No, same old camera. It does a lot better in broad daylight than it does like in here when we're inside and this is like not the best lighting. It is bright in here, but it's not like broad daylight in here. And I think that maybe YouTube changed some settings because we always upload 1080p 60 frames. Like, that's what we do. I don't move the cameras.
You're making so much noise.
I know, I'm sorry.
What the heck, crazy?
It's like all rolling around in the carpet.
Rolling around on the carpet, making all kinds of noise. But I don't know if YouTube changed some settings or not, but I always upload, or we always upload, in 1080p 60 frames a second. Maybe it was more noticeable because we were moving around so much at Animal Kingdom and it was broad daylight, or YouTube changed the settings so that, like, as soon as you log on and you've got, like, highest quality on auto or quality on auto, it's like, oh, you're going right up to 1080p, 60 frames a second, because that's the highest quality that we can offer you. I don't know.
I wanted to ask you guys, those of you guys that have dogs, why in a dog's mind, when they're in your way, for whatever reason, something clicks in their head to walk backwards? Why is that?
Huh? So they're trying to get out of harm's way.
Well, they're like walking straight into harm's way.
I don't know the rest of the words.
Ooh, I think I found myself a... I can't get it right. You sing it.
Do you think I'm pretty? Do you think that I'm... Something, something, something. Does do you guys get that song stuck in your head all the time? Because I do. All the time.
Does he not go, ooh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. Do you think I'm pretty?
I do.
How much stuff do you think we can stack on top of Bandit? I've already started. I put the remote on top.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. What else do we got?
A little while ago, I bought some Garbage Pail Kids cards because I was like, oh, I should show these to the video because not everybody's seen Garbage Pail Kids. And, like, I remember being a kid and being like, Garbage Pail Kids, yay! So we bought them, and I wanted to show them to you because they're not as good as I remember them being.
Like, here's Cold Colette. She's just kind of, like, halfway in the ice. This is Clocked Claude. Cloyd? I don't even know if that's a real name. Rust. That's barely creative. This one I thought was very strange. Bruce Payne? It's Batman and Superman? Half and half? Which is very strange. Greed D? I feel like it shouldn't have the double D in it, but it does. Dental Diana?
What?
I don't know why. Friendly Francis? I like this one the best because it makes zero sense. What happened to him? How did he get cut in half? Why is he holding his own hand? How did he get stood up to be able to hold his own hand? Patwork. That's like literally the only one that makes sense in all of this. Jumpin' Jess. That's not a kid, that's a cow. And then Walter Balloon. This one does make sense as well. But how did he get his head off?
Why are you just throwing these on the ground?
Shaped like a balloon. Because I was gonna pick him up. Look, this Greed D person has like stats. He has really good energy projection. His group affiliation is Just Lice League of America.
What?
And his real name is Heinous Hell.
Oh, they have real names?
This guy does. No evil shall escape my sight because I'll be the one causing it. Ah. General Al is wanted for having bad hair. He's a supervillain. He's also guilty of having a goatee without a mustache. Being a derivative character and being boring. All right, well, good times.
With that being said, I'm gonna go to bed because I'm like super, it's late and I'm super far behind on Twitter. So I'm gonna catch up on that and then go to bed. So I will see you guys tomorrow. And now it's time to pay the price.